Going on, all yeah, bros. This is Gringo Chevy here, and for the first time in my life, I had this best fucking match ever. And I swear to God, you will not friggin' hate on this, because this really is good. I mean, I got fucking 42 deaths on this match, and this was the match. It's on Summit. And I have to download it, and I'm going to upload it to my stream here. I'm sorry for the color correction in my video. I don't have a HD PVR, but I feel like putting this on YouTube just so you can see, right? Okay, you can make your own video, and I'm going to upload it to my channel if you want to, Jay. I can't change it to different players, but I want to base this on myself. Okay, I'm spectating myself already, putting that little menu away, and I'm not going to talk any longer to y'all. I'm going downstairs. You just enjoy this video. Thank you for watching. Please leave a reply, please, to all of you guys. Subscribe, share this video if you like it. I'm out.
Thank you.
Okay, my friends, that was it. I'm now going to show you the end result. Let's see, my controller's over here. The end result, 42-10. 420 is my ratio, as you can see up here. And these guys over here were hackers, because I used Ghost and that helicopter shot me down twice. And I was like, this isn't right. And I'm going to upload some more segments today. And I really hope you can share this video, maybe even in Machinima, because this really is epic. And I'm now going to end the video. I'm going to upload it to segment. Let's see. I want to share this video. Place in file share. I'm going to play it. I'm going to put it over. Let's see, the not that one. I'm going to put it over the short version. Over this one here. Could really use some tags, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I really did enjoy making it, because this is one of my best matches I have ever made, ever had. I mean, I had 25-4 and 25-5 and 26-5 and those simple things, and I just fucking have 42-10, and I admitted to myself I'm not a best player, but I swear it was a good score. And I really hope you think about it yourself. Thank you for watching, and see you guys later.